Today I'm going to try something a little bit different out of curiosity. A lot of people have told me that do this for a living that you're better off screening through the smaller screen first than the bottle worms. So I'm going to try it just for the heck of it and see how it works. The trick is I want to get as many eggs and save as many eggs as I can. This screen here is 1/8 inch. Actually, you might be right. I was afraid of it. This is just a homemade screen that I have made. Just a 50-gallon drum, and some 8-inch, and use some rivets around it. Got a lot of trial and error, experimentation, really. Seems to be working pretty good.